New at 5, a family is fighting over a fortune here in South Florida.
Anywhere between $6 and $10 million is at stake. Ted White is live in Palm Beach Gardens with this story. Ted?
The fight for the family fortune has begun, and a handful of attorneys are representing some heirs who plan to fight this family fight.
It was a crime that made national headlines in 2009. Multimillionaire Ben Novak Jr. was found beaten to death in a New York hotel. His wife, Narcy Novak, was arrested and accused of arranging the killing to get his estate. Police say she also ordered the murder of her mother-in-law. Novak Jr.'s father founded the Fontainebleau Hotel in Miami Beach. Narcy stands to inherit some of that estate, but some of his relatives are trying to stop that.
It is our goal then to proceed to cut off the bloodline of Narcy Novak so that our clients recover their entire compensation in this case.
The big question, who is entitled to Novak's $6 to $10 million estate? Attorneys say the original will of Ben Novak Sr. should be honored.
If the mother had been alive, she would have been entitled to the entire estate, except for a certain portion of the estate.
One of Novak's blood relatives says this lawsuit is not about the money, but about justice against Narcy Novak.
I have no interest in anything except to see that justice is done and that woman goes away forever.
Narcy Novak is still awaiting trial, and if she is found not guilty, she stands to inherit some of the Novak's estate. But the attorneys representing these heirs say they plan to fight that if that happens. We're live in Palm Beach Gardens. Ted White, WPBF 25.